Yo, what's up guys? Welcome to another FIFA video. Today I'm gonna show you Arsenal vs Blackburn. Yeah, as you can tell, I was playing career mode and I'm just gonna show you a quick little match in my career mode. And yeah, I was in Chelsea and then I didn't reach their expectations, so I got transferred to some other teams and I accepted to go with Blackburn. So yeah, I finally learned how to do tricks now. I'm not that good at doing them yet, so I'm just doing the training because they seem cool. But yeah, other than that, oh, what did I say? But yeah, let's get started. Alright, so for the table, I think we're in fifth place, we're in a bad position. I'm not really that good, you see? As you can tell, I only have 57 points. Yeah, pretty bad. But yeah, let's see how I can do in this game, guys. Hopefully I do good, you know, I need to win some matches at least to get to the top positions. Hopefully, oh, there's my character. I believe he's a 75 average now. We're doing some training. The first goal. Yeah. Oh, offside? Oh, are you serious? I should never touched it. No. I'm so stupid. Wow. I'm a dumbass. How could I forget that? Damn it, man. Could have had the first goal right there. Should let it go. It was gonna go in. I think. Oh, sorry for that little sound, guys. My chair. My whack chair. Alright, let's go. Damn it. Oh, you got it. Oh, he missed. Alright. Oh, damn it. Sure. Oh, I got it. Let's see. Come on, I wanna win. Alright, oh, come on. Get him. Oh man, oh, there you go. Alright, let's go. Pass it in. Pass it in. Ooh. Nice goal. Oh man. Aha, that was pussy. That was pussy as hell. Some pussy ass kid. Alright, where you at? Alright, damn, already. Aha, trying to do a trick. Damn it. Didn't work out. Sad. Come on, man. First goal, guys. Yeah. Alright. We got it. Alright, let's see if we can score more in Arsenal. I believe Arsenal's under us. I'm not really sure. I just saw it right now and I can't believe I got it. Low position there. Oh, guys, today, Demba Ba made his debut at Chelsea, guys, with a scoring 2 goals, guys. Amazing. He just scored, like, he's gonna be a great striker for Chelsea, guys. Could be, like, the next Drogba. Maybe that's what we'll call him, but that's gonna be a legend, guys. Drogba's gonna be a legend. Oh, what? I should've passed it. But yeah, guys, and Torres was in the bench, I believe the whole game. I didn't get to see the whole game, but he was. I don't know that he was in the bench. And yeah, he personally he's Hispanic, in Spain. But sorry, Torres, but you're not really much of a help to our team. Just my opinion. But hopefully. Torres can pick a deal up, you know. Hopefully, I'm really hoping he does. Because he can do it himself, so hopefully, we get 2 strikers at the same time. Torres and Demba Ba. Let's see what we can do, you know. They could probably make a good team together. Alito signed with Liverpool when Torres was in Liverpool, you know, he was playing mad game and stuff. But yeah. Alright, yeah. Ah, man, I was going for a pass here. Guys, Demba Ba will be a great addition to Chelsea. He will be probably the striker that we needed. Probably. Nothing about Torres, but he's a. I think he was actually feeling a bit good. I'm not really sure. I forgot. So he finally scored that first goal against, I'm not sure who, but I believe it was Fulham. Not really sure. But yeah, he. Like the crowd was crazy, guys. That was amazing. And Lampard, oh my god, if he needs, oh my god. We need him, guys. Even though he's old, you know, he still makes some nice plays and stuff. He still be scoring those goals, oh my god. He might be like, the record. He might be the record for the most scored at Chelsea, I believe. Oh my god, I was gonna say, I missed that.
Because
he's pretty fast now. Because I don't feel this guy know how to make them up with this baby shit and stuff. But yeah. Liverpool's killing 5-1 against Sunderland. Man. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. You better not be. Look at the guy, you know. No, no. Oh my god, oh my goodness. This is crazy. What? Don't tell me that's my foul. Oh my god. What the hell? Jeff, keep it fucking. Oh yeah, get it guys. He's in Arsenal and his own team. Yeah, so look good guys. Like I said, that would be a good addition. But Liverpool just killed someone at 5-1. Yeah, that's crazy. I have an 8.7. Alright, let's see how the table is now. Oh, I like 17 goals, guys. I'm like number 3 in the top scorers. Blackburn. Oh, I'm in 6th place now. 60 points. 6 points away from top time Spurs. So, yeah, so I guess go one from. I don't even know if it's anything, guys, but yeah. So, thanks for watching, guys. And stay tuned for more episodes. Maybe more FIFA, maybe more Call of Duty, maybe Mario's coming up soon. So yeah guys, thanks for watching and I'll see you guys later.